gonna do you a favor. I'll kill you clean before those shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food.
Crackhorn.
Maybe it was just rats.
Oh, well. You
won't Nakra.
It's the Ranger! You're dead!
Go on and scoop her! Come back when you're ready for a fight!
On the ground, maggot!
Gonna crush
I'm
you.
The strongest around!
Take him to the ground!
Ranger! Think you have the spine to face me? Then I rip it from your back!
Think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ethil will fall. You will die, and soon we will march upon all of Gondor.
If anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. Bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Determined to punish him for his treachery.
Is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Oh,
are. Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
Book, book.
And precision of the elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I don't mind, so long as they miss.
Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
Just a matter of time.
He's right here! The dog's on me! Get him!
Killing you won't bring my brother back, but it might put a smile on his ghost.
If it will end you!
You're dead!
Play such morbid games. Let us say I have killed my fair share.
You won't be winning the contest with that attitude.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Sithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. We need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Defend the gate.
To the gates, quickly!
I will not let this city fall!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Beginning, there'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there. not much further.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
This thing can do.
Here they come.
Someone's taking the wrong way! Siege beast, you idiots!
Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it!
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Let's move quickly.
This should help.
It's a bloody Targ! Seize your glory from their steel beating!
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
That siege beast betrays us! They can do that!
Surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.